check out that snapper. This is a 21 inch snapper that we got last night with Yosiel and Edward. And you guys can check out that video in the information icon that I'm gonna leave you. But for right now, we're gonna make Parmesan crusted snapper filet with a zesty jalapeno tartar sauce. But first, we gotta get this fish filleted. God, look at the size of this filet. It's like prehistoric. All right, now that we have the snapper all filleted, we're gonna go ahead and cut these guys in half because they're pretty big. So we're gonna cut them in half. Now it's gonna make four servings instead of just two. All right, next thing we're gonna do, well, before we even start, let me show you guys what you need. You're gonna need breadcrumbs, Parmesan cheese, salt, lemon pepper, olive oil. That's just to season the fish. I'm gonna show you the ingredients that you need when we start making the tartar sauce. First things first, we're gonna put the little lemon pepper all over this. Not too much, right there, and a little bit of salt. Flip them over. More lemon pepper. Then we're gonna set these on a plate, set it aside. And now we're gonna make the breadcrumbs with the Parmesan cheese. All right, so now we're gonna use the breadcrumbs. We're just gonna put some down there. We're gonna mix it with the Parmesan cheese. I mean, these are real simple recipes for your mangrove snappers. I'm gonna use a lot of cheese because I love this cheese. I'm just gonna mix it up really good. That's looking good. And we're gonna take our fillets, just gonna put them in there just like that. Make sure you push down a little bit so that all the breadcrumbs get into the fillet. Get a nice little flavor. It's gonna look like that. Okay, now we have all four pieces nicely breaded. Now it's time for the stove. I'm gonna show you what you need to do there. All right, you guys, we've got the pan heated up. We've got olive oil down there. We're gonna lay these fish down. Two at a time. Basically what you're gonna do is try to brown the breadcrumbs. You don't want to cook the fish here. We're gonna end up doing that in the oven. Right now we're just gonna brown up the breadcrumbs. That'll take a few minutes. All right, you guys, now that we have all four fillets done, we're gonna go ahead and stick that in the oven at 350 for about 10 minutes. See you guys in 10 minutes. All right, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and get started on the tartar sauce. What you're gonna need is cumin, lime or lemon, jalapeno peppers, I'm using diced, you're gonna need mayonnaise, plain Greek yogurt, and salt. So let's get started with that. All right, the first thing we're gonna do is go ahead and dump all this yogurt in there. Let's see if I can get it in there. Okay, we got all of the Greek yogurt in there. Now we're gonna put equal part of mayonnaise. Okay, let me see if I can find something, put it, there we go. And then, okay. That's about two big spoonfuls right there, that's about right. We're gonna add a little bit of salt. You guys can put as much salt as you like, season it to your taste. We're gonna add a little bit of jalapenos in there. Okay. There we go, not too much. A little bit of lemon zest or lime, whatever you have. Out of there. There we go. guess that's enough. Now we got to cut the lime or the lemon that you have. Cut it in half. You're going to use half of a lime or a lemon. That's pretty good. And we're going to give a little pinch of cumin. Try and get some out of this package right quick. Not too much. There we go. And basically all you guys going to do, stir that up. Mix it up very well. Give it a taste test and see if you need any more salt or if you want to add something to it. Let's see. Wow, that's awesome. All right, now we're going to go ahead and go on to the fish. Okay, now that the fish is done, we just took them out the oven. You want to let them rest on your plate like a fine wine. Now I'm just messing with you guys. You guys serve it up hot with your favorite side dishes. And don't forget that tartar sauce. Let's give it a taste test. Look at that meat, it's so flaky. There we go. Oh wow, that is awesome. Until next time, you guys have a good one. Wow.